The Prophet Muhammad said, "A Muslim is the one who avoids harming other Muslims with his tongue and hands. And a Muhajir is the one who gives up all what Allah has forbidden